exercise, it's normal to have an increase in your blood pressure. However, after exercise, it's normal to have a decrease in your resting blood pressure. This is especially good for people who suffer from hypertension. So if you or someone you know has high blood pressure, encourage them to get out and walk or go for an exercise.